Hi, I'm Super Dragon, and we're gonna react to Totally Studios tonight. Let's dive in.
Coming up in this video,
maybe you would have time to help me with my Spanish pronunciation.
How about Wednesday, after class?
Great, it's a date.
Trouble's already brewing.
A date?
Alright, class, welcome to second.
Why not?
Spanish. ¿Están felices para este año?
What the hell? Ugh.
Oh, he said we don't have to take Spanish this year.
I wish.
I think he said something about being happy.
Ain't nothing happy about taking a Spanish class.
Foreign exchange student. Come on in.
Hola. ¿Cómo están todos? Felices aquí. Me llamo Tommy.
What the? Oh god, not this romantic stuff again. Ugh. Uh-oh.
Why is he talking to her? And you should be speaking English. Clearly she doesn't know any.
Sure she does.
I took Mr. Brent, and I can also speak English.
Oh, she got you owned.
Camila, go ahead and take a seat. Everyone else, please open your textbooks to page 123. Yes,
Mr. Why is she in Spanish 2? Shouldn't she have to start in Spanish 1 like the rest of us?
That's a very good question, Crystal. I'm glad you asked it. She is here in Spanish 2 because she tested out Spanish 1 because she's fluent.
Can't she test out of Spanish 2 also? She's gonna ruin it for the rest of us.
Can't you just shut the hell up?
Crystal doesn't think Camila should be in Spanish class because she already knows how to speak the language.
Nah, she's just being racist.
Testing out of Spanish 2.
This is flat.
Alright, class, today we will be focusing on basic conjugations.
Hell, I can't do that stuff. I can't even say hello in Spanish. The right way.
Alright, that's it for today.
What?
Before you go, I want to first announce our October
what?
Project. So
yeah.
In America, we celebrate Halloween, but in other parts of the world, they have similar celebrations. Each one of you is going to pick a country or a culture and tell us what's their version of Halloween. How does that sound?
In China, they celebrate
the
Moon Festival.
Celebrate Halloween, even though I still trick-or-treated. What should I do my report on?
You can pick any culture you like.
I want to do mine on Halloween in America because I already know the most about that.
All right,
do ya? Bro.
Well, I already know what I'm doing mine about.
That's great, Camila. Looks like you're already fitting in Rebel High. That's it for today.
She could be a rebel.
And don't forget about the test afterwards.
Tests. Ugh. Slit my throat. I hate Spanish tests. Well, what are you gonna do?
So jealous of Camila that she doesn't even want Brent to be tutored by her.
What's she gonna do about it?
What do you mean? I've had sushi before. I even brought you chopsticks.
This is not sushi. These are tamales.
Whether it's today's or tamales,
tamales.
It's called Mexican food.
Sushi's Japanese. Something with them. Exactly. No snitching. Why don't you give her a chance? Everything. Neither am I. That's basic.
Okay, so let's start with the fundamentals.
That sounds good.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Oh, I know this one. Me llamo es Brit.
That's good. Cinco. Oh, Trace.
Jeez.
How can I say, what is the weather today?
You would say, ¿Cómo está el clima hoy?
It's chilly now outside. It's called Quattro. Oh.
How do you say? ¿Cómo se dice? You are very pretty.
Se dice, estás muy bonita.
Oh, that's how you say it to a girl. How do you say it to a boy that you are very handsome?
Se dice, estás muy guapo.
Guapo?
Oh, Jesus. Why? When he means another time to study, I think I know what she really means.
The.
There's something called breakups. Did you not know that?
And a pink one for you. Oh, gross.
These are so good. I want to meet your umbrella and thank her.
You're not going to meet her. She's just using those to buy friends. No. In my family, we like to welcome new friends and neighbors with food.
I think it's a great tradition. We need more people here at Rebel High like you. Okay, class A, as we discussed, we're going to talk about celebrations like Halloween around the world. Who wants to go first? Crystal, let's hear from you.
Oh, no.
Halloween in America is celebrated on October 31st. And they call it Halloween. The most notable part about Halloween is that little kids dress up in costumes and they go door to door.
Not true. I've seen kids older than me dress up.
Trick or treat is actually when strangers give candy to little kids. I took a sample for my brother last year.
Jeez, Crystal. It's probably filled with cyanide.
I'll do my report on China. And the
closest thing we have to Halloween is something called the Hungry Ghost Festival.
The what? The celebration occurs on the 7th month of their lunar calendar. I thought it was the Moon Festival.
This event is different than Halloween in America because instead of getting candy for yourself, they cook food and leave it out for the ghost to eat. And at the end of the festival, the Chinese want the ghosts to go home, so they light lanterns that the ghosts follow until next year. Thank you, Parker.
Nice.
Brent? My report is on Ireland. What most people don't know is Halloween was actually invented in Ireland. It was an ancient Celtic festival.
Oh, serious?
And like in America, Samhain happens on the last day of October. People in ancient cultures would wear costumes and light bonfires to scare off the ghosts.
Oh, I actually lit a bonfire a few years ago on Halloween.
The next day would be called All Saints.
Y'all don't want to know how it went.
It was the day before All Saints Day. It became All Hallows Eve. And later, it became known simply as Halloween. They used this holiday to celebrate the end of summer and the food harvest before a long winter.
The end of
they
summer?
They participated in traditions such as carving pumpkins and later came up with a new tradition called trick or treat.
I think the end of summer on Halloween would probably be in Orlando. Or Pensacola.
Awesome, Brent. Very enlightening. You're welcome. In fact, I'm going to go do my own tradition. I like to
my pumpkins are jackass lanterns.
Camilla, see what you have to say.
Well, my report is about how they celebrate Halloween in Mexico. It's called Día de los Muertos.
So what now?
El Día de los Muertos is the one day in a year when your ancestors get to come back to life. And we celebrate by putting on costumes and wearing masks like this.
I wish when I die I could come back to life and scare the out of people I hated.
Really, really liked. The children dress up in Katrina costumes and wear makeup and eat by the morning. Unlike Halloween in America, Día de los Muertos is celebrated November 2nd. But the kids still can go trick-or-treating on Halloween.
Wonderful, Camila. That was fascinating.
Muchas gracias por su atención.
I think that means very much thanks.
Okay, everybody, I hope you studied because it's time for your prueba. You will have 15 minutes for this test, and remember, your grade depends on it.
15 minutes?
Close your book. I won't help you now.
I bet you Crystal's the only one that's gonna flunk this test. Oh my god. She cheated. Shut up.
Camila is cheating, but what's the real truth?
We'll deal with that after class, Crystal. Thank you, everybody. You can go. Leave your tests on your desk. Not you, Crystal. I'd like to talk to you for a moment.
Uh-oh.
So, Crystal, why do you think Camila is cheating?
No one can do a test that fast.
Are you aware she's fluent to that grade level?
Well, then what's she doing here? That's cheating the rest of us.
Speaking of cheating, what's that on your arm?
My arm? Why do you want to see that?
Just you or me. Let me see your arm.
Just my arm. What's wrong with that?
Probably a tattoo.
Turn it
it around.
Okay, fine. Caught.
Well, since you've been caught red-handed,
literally. In yo face. Gee, and I didn't see it like that with my Spanish teacher. Okay, back when I was taking Spanish, which was last year and earlier in the spring, I was one of the most grumpy students in the class, didn't understand what anything meant, and I would also often give my teacher you don't want to know that, so no snitching. Let's just say I had a very bad attitude, and I was always pissed off with the class. We won't get into too much of that. I'm done with Spanish. The death of me. I'm getting ready for bed. So, good night.